Hello, I'm Suleiman 60 Kamara. I'm a member of the Reda family. Sometimes in 2012, myself and colleague disabled, including able people, we are trained by Libby, a member of Reda at Kabbalah on journalism, your media development. Presently, as you see the stick I'm holding here, I'm a disabled victim, a polio person, to be precise. Presently, I'm working with Reda on life after Ebola, because you know Ebola came to Sierra Leone about 2 years ago. So presently, we are embarking on certain stories. I've been given my information through SMS messages, and presently, the Reda team is here for us to do a continuation of what the life is for people here, including persons with disability, those and social activities like the farmers, teachers, a couple of other things. And I'm pretty sure from here we are going to the radio to see them me presenting my program, because as far as we are here, we advocated on a program for disabled persons known as Voice of the Voiceless. And a 3 year time was given to us by Radio Maria Sierra Leone, which I'm pretty sure we are going to advocate equally so on other media houses, so that we get that particular 3 year time for us to give our views, our successes, and more so our challenges. And presently, as I'm talking to you from the radio station, I'm going to take them elsewhere, and even where some of the Ebola affected people, those who died, we are buried, and get some stories just for Reda to know that I'm here working for them, and I love working for them as a disabled person, including me in their own program. To me, is a feather on my cap. I really appreciate that. I think inclusion matters, because including persons with disability in the Reda activities show how concerned that they have no discrimination about persons with disability, and they want us to cope up. They want us to use our talents. They want us to use our credibility to show that even though disabled, but there is ability in disability, and of course, disabled people can still activate, articulate, and do well. So I'm just very much happy, and I'm pretty sure as we are going on the programs, going to meet persons with disability, going to meet the tribal authorities and those affected with Ebola, and those success stories, you get me online, and you see me giving interviews, that you love to see those stories and what is happening in Makini. Thank you very much for this audience.